help.
G'day guys, it's Jara here and I'm here with
Joey.
So, in the last video, we basically destroyed our house.
Built a new one. Which is a good thing.
With the exact same tiling in the bathroom, I just realised.
Yeah, I said that last time, didn't you know?
I wasn't paying attention to you.
So that was great to hear.
I don't know what we're doing in this one. I think something's going to happen to Viola. I think she's like getting older.
Is she dying?
I think she has 9 days until she turns into an elderly person. So we should probably get her married. And
it's
your birthday in 2 days. And M's and mine's in 3. Until we're adults instead of young adults.
We need to get married. And Viola needs to die peacefully.
I think Viola should at least... Isn't there someone she liked, relationship-wise?
I don't care!
We need to find out someone she likes. They're both creepy. It's a work day.
Looks creepy. Can we find someone
creepy? Okay.
That's nice. So you don't pick that?
Well, they have to go to work now.
I don't care.
You've spoken to no one.
Excuse me.
Hank is an old friend.
Old friend? Is that M or is that
you? M. I'm here. And I've spoken to no males. Who are you?
Who are you?
Oh! No, because we both work in the same place. No, but they're old friends. I'm an acquaintance.
Like, the thing is, in real life, right? Yeah.
Because you're... Yes, you were saying?
Yeah, in real life, right?
You can speak.
The amount of time that Emma actually talked to guys is...
A lot higher than ours.
Yeah.
Alright, let's just start.
Well, at least mine's a lot higher than yours. Technically, it worked.
Shut up.
Oh my gosh, who the hell is that?
That's...
Who the hell is that?
January's the last letter. Okay, that's someone...
Is that Viola?
That's Viola. Chill your beans, bro.
I was like, something...
Okay, I have the day off.
Oh, is that the CEO?
I have the day off.
Shut up.
I have the day off. I can still hear it from the side, you idiot.
I don't care.
No. That means... We can make my character find a guy.
In other words,
excuse me, guys. You're all gonna be like, they're all gonna be late for work. You're gonna be late for work.
I need to go. See, what the hell is that?
It's the food you ate.
Wait, what am I wearing?
Who knows? You're already in the car. Alright. Now that everyone's left and I'm doing what I did this morning, absolutely nothing.
Actually, what I did this morning. No, I had a productive day and I'm free then.
Yeah, you were productive. I did this until about 12 o'clock, so this is a bit realistic.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, same haircut as me. Nice. It's actually kind of creepy. Okay.
Who didn't make the bed?
I'm still in it, so chill.
No, you're on this side. Someone's.
I love how my side's made, even though I'm still in it. Like, there's only one guy I know, and that's an acquaintance. Hate. Yeah, so I need to find some guy friends.
Yeah.
Guy friends. Where do people hang out? Oh, let's go to the gym, because I would never go to the gym, but oh well.
But you know, you get to find guys.
Guys, full stop. Just guys.
And girls.
And I have females. A lot of friends that are girls.
You don't.
Over here.
You don't.
Instead of...
You don't.
In real life, I do. I have more than guys.
Don't we all?
You seem to have more guy friends than girlfriends.
Shut up.
It sounds weird saying girlfriend.
I know.
Especially when this entire community thinks I'm gay. It doesn't help. Okay, yeah. Can you talk to someone, please? Literally anyone. Work out or fatigue? 1 p.m. That's me.
What time is it?
It's 10. Just playing on her phone.
The ocean
is having a freak out. Look at this ocean. athletic. This ocean is having a spasm. Look. Look, we just zoomed into the ocean.
But you, as a character,
look, I'm watching TV while at the gym.
That is so weird.
That is exactly what
we did. Wait, Viola was interviewing a source and the lemon.
Too pushy. Yeah, that's our real life as well.
Yeah. Why am I angry?
No, who knows? You're always
angry. No, I'm not angry. That was Emma. Em's angry.
Oh, hi. Wait, what?
Jara learned the...
Wait. Why is she here?
Why is she here? Is she interviewing you? Were you the source?
Your friendly neighbor police officer. Wait, why is Viola here? I know she finished work, but why are you here?
Just be...
Go home.
I'm
sending her home.
Yeah, just one sec.
Okay, the story, I'm returning it to...
Send her home. Just ask out. I'll ask this one out. At least it looks better.
This one?
Ask out.
Invite out.
Invite out, yeah.
You go away, you have a date or whatever. You're still working. Em is still working. I'm trying. There's literally no guys here. This is kind of depressing.
You are trying to find a guy.
There's no guys here, look.
Just wait for it.
That pool though.
Just, I know.
Them blurry squares though.
Why don't you marry the pool?
Look, them blurry squares.
I think he's a guy.
It is. Oh my god, I feel so bad. What are we doing? I'm just
going to ask Fine, no.
No, Viola needs to go home.
Okay.
Go home. Oh, we need to find them a place to go. Ooh, where should they go? No, not to a cemetery.
No, where's the hotel?
Oh, geez, sorry. They can go to the something modern art.
That's so boring.
Look, I'm trying to find a spa, okay?
Give me a spa.
That a pool, bro.
Shut up.
They can go to the beach together. That's nice. Yeah. First date, simple, easy. Just a thing. Go away.
Go away, Viola. Oh my gosh. Is that you? Why are you weighing so much?
That's my sporting clothes.
Fresh cookies were saved for Joey. A teacher in their class and like a variety of songs and yours.
Just listen. Alright, so, because this thing echoes everything.
I know you.
So listen.
You hear through the headphones is what they hear. Object delivery cookies at school to earn money.
Just press
yes. Why don't I get the hell out of here? So she can date someone.
Yeah, except.
You need to be romantic.
Not with me. You clicked on me.
Where's Viola? She needs to be romantic.
No, she's getting a cab. The cab's... Wait. Viola just went past us. Viola literally just went past us. Double click on Viola. See?
That wasn't... What? Change outfit! Oh my god!
No, she can't now! She's tired. Who cares?
That is exactly what you should wear on the first date.
I fell on a treadmill. I want to follow this and see how this goes. Where did he go? Hello? He went to give us a drink. I think. No. Excuse me, guys. She fell asleep.
Wait. Don't move anything.
She's sleeping.
So?
Sit.
Nah.
I heard her cry. She's like, ah! He just died! Dude, look in front of you! The Grim Reaper's right next to us! What is happening to this? Happening? Yes, sure.
Yes, yes. Wait, is that me?
Yeah.
No!
Suck on that. No, don't go home.
Nah, just go there.
Not there. Where is that guy?
Oh, I can invite that guy over. That guy died.
Where did he go? Oh, he's over there.
Oh, oh my god!
No!
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 No! No!
Ooh, some of the bepso.
Biatch.
Biatch.
Let's deal with this. She's mean.
Let's be mean back.
Oh my gosh. Colbert, yes.
She's cancelled! She's still sleeping!
And then sleep.
And then relax! Relax! Oh my god!
Who's it?
Are you supposed to go? How would I know? I've never been on a date. Don't sleep through my dates. Yes!
Yes, yes. Be romantic. Oh my gosh, look, look. Wait, 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 wait for it, wait for it.
Change outfit.
Change outfit, change outfit. What's this?
Every day?
Swimwear.
No!
Every day. That'd be awkward. How could you change outfit?
When the camera can't even catch up because it's raining so fast. Aw, he's in the water? Hello!
Wait. Where's Viola?
She's getting changed. Girl, what are you doing?
Let's go.
Swimwear. Did she just... She's making coffee, I think. Or a drink. I don't know what she's doing.
Change outfit! Oh my gosh, we need to get you on a date.
Okay, I don't care that you're miserable.
Okay. Where's that guy? Where is that guy? Where did that guy go?
Oh, man.
Did he die? Where is he?
He went for a swim. He's probably out further. Zoom out. Thank you. Oh, all there right. He is. He's going home. What did you do, man?
I don't know.
He doesn't want anything. He wants to go home. No, don't.
Where's Viola?
We just need to talk to
him. I'm sending Viola home.
Yeah, send her home and then they can chat later. She's not gonna swim though. She's like, and I'm done. She looks weird, man. That's not how you walk in and out of a thing. Oh, I think she's fatigued. We should probably check on the rest of our characters, considering that they could be dead.
Click something. Oh, I'm home already.
Weren't you just chatting?
Thank God, thank God.
You were just chatting.
Who is that?
That's me, probably. Wait, click on my character. Bottom one. Where am I? Huh?
Where is this place?
I don't know. I'm still at the gym. Wait.
Yeah.
No, this isn't the gym. This is just a pool.
What is this?
Blair. No. Hold on. My turn.
Hold on. What the hell is going on? What is you doing?
Girl, what are you doing? Are you okay? Go home.
Go home.
She just runs home.
Runs home.
That's not what
happened. M's the one that's sleeping.
Well, she's weird.
I wonder why. No, she needs to sleep.
No, she doesn't. She needs to convince that technology is cool. I cancelled your sleep. Look, see? She's happy to have a nice... Get the hell up.
She's always happy to have a nap. Who knows? Who doesn't?
Yeah, sure. She needs to talk to people. Alright.
See how the bed is.
I don't want you to swim around. I want you to come home. See, look, she is fatigued. And then go to sleep. Sleep. Evil slump. I don't care.
Evil slump.
You're not having an evil drink.
An evil drink.
Where the hell are you? Why what am are I you reading? Reading? You're reading. Better out than in. Rereading. So you read this.
I want to know what book that is.
Do you really want to search that up?
Why not?
You need a guy friend, man. You need a guy friend. The only guy friend you have, his name, you know, Jeffrey? He's your best friend. This is him. He's the person you work with. I'm not getting you married to him. Em needs to just chat with Hank. I still need to find a guy friend that isn't Hank. Lovely,
it's
lovely.
Actually not a book, just so you know. Or if it is.
Why would it be a book?
That's what I'm reading, of course I'm curious
it's
about
it. It's The Sims.
Yeah, good point.
It's the Bloomin' Sims.
I need chips.
yeah, see, Jeffrey, he's your boss.
See?
He's also your best friend, apparently. It's just you in real life.
Well, technically, my boss does like me. As in, like, friend-like,
yeah,
obviously.
Yeah, we know. Yeah, I know. What gave that away? Can you just hurry up? Yes, you may have a shot.
Get me chips. Get me food.
You're not even hungry. My hunger
yeah,
is.
What the hell?
Look at you read. I'm reading the same page repetitively. Woo!
Because I'm just interested.
I want to see it. Thank you.
It's like, no, there's a girl. No, it's just a guy. There's a guy. Is that a guy?
Okay,
yes, there's
calm
a guy.
Now,
oh my
calm.
God! Pause! Pause! Pause!
I have pause.
No, wait. Is that a guy? Yeah, I'm pretty sure that's a guy too. Yes. Okay, you have two chances. You gonna take the chance?
I can
take the chance. Okay. 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 Be romantic. Friendly introduce.
Yeah, really.
Be romantic. 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 See him as he will be a future boyfriend slash husband.
We have so much coming out. I'd love to get to know you, Happy.
Yes. Romantic! Romantic!
You don't go
no.
He needs to appreciate my funniness.
I don't.
You're mean. I don't like you.
I need you to be romantic.
Although, hold on. I just want to zoom in for a sec. Who does he remind you of a little?
Does it does.
Away, Roof.
What are you doing?
I'm zooming in so you can watch them creepily.
What?
Oh, he likes me.
Ew!
I like
romantic,
that.
Romantic, romantic.
No. My life. Don't hit the mic. It's gonna be so loud. I'm so sorry, my children. I'm sorry. She's abusive. I know. He needs to think I'm
romantic.
Funny.
Yeah, he's special.
He needs to think I'm cool. So talk about books.
And they romantic. Oh my god.
We need to get. Okay, this might be difficult for you, but when you're in a relationship, you need to get to know the person.
Not only have a few days till you become adult.
Yeah, well, we don't even know how old he is. We know nothing about him. We need to at least get to know him.
I'm in love with you.
No, that lady just fell in the pool.
Told you to be romantic! I told you to be romantic! Calm
your little thumb. Where did he even go? Was that him? Was that Christopher?
But out! You better. You better, oh my gosh. And then talk to someone else.
No wonder why you don't have any guy friends.
Well, actually I do.
Okay. What? I'm gonna swim.
Just go talk to another guy already!
No!
I'm so mad right now.
I'm gonna swim.
Oh, what does he want?
Mm-hmm.
I lost my streak with Emma, by the way.
Congrats.
I didn't want a streak either.
Go home. We're going home.
What does he want? It's probably a video. It's probably a video annoying him. No!
Congrats.
Mentorship! No, we made this name together. He was like, if actually Pandora is actually for men. I was like, that's Pandora. And he was like, I love that name.
Oh, that's kind of creepy. Alright. Me take a bath. What?
Make me food. Make me food.
Now.
Because I don't have a boyfriend.
I'm taking a bath, giving a seminar, coming back, and then I'm gonna chat to him.
Buy me food in this.
What do you want? Do you want popcorn?
I want chips.
What type of chips?
I don't know. Anything you pick.
Alright. How can be Joey time?
I'm gonna hey! Be back. I'm gonna ruin the house. Hey! Food!
That's gonna be so loud in this.
Try it.
You can't hear it. Sorry if you hear crunching. Alright, well this is the side of our house. Mm-hmm. So can we just have it at the back of the house?
Mm-hmm. There? Well, then people can see it.
Well, we need to kind of move that tree. Mm. Move the tree out of the way, it can be the entire back. Unless... Yeah, give me this for a sec. Hey! I can't do that because it's not that way. And
jiggles.
Keep that tree. Give it shade.
By the way, that's not our land either.
Huh, we'll give that shade anyway. How big do you want this pool? As big as we can do it?
Mm. No, up to you. As much as we have, like, as long as we have enough money left.
We can do pretty big.
Oh.
Yeah, it's completely up to you. I think. Can you go here? Yeah.
No, what I'm thinking is. Right, we can do up to like up to there, right? And we can have the chairs or the benches around here, along this side, so no one can actually see us. It's up to here.
So about there?
Yeah.
So it's a little bit. I left a little bit of room, so it's not like we're stepping straight into a wall. If you don't mind, I think we should maybe put pavement around it.
We
gotta get pavement. I'm so bad.
Go click a pool.
Let's create a pool. Oh, pool objects. Oh, diving board.
Yep. I'm over there on the other side.
Other side?
Yeah.
I just want the diving board this
way. It could be on this too. So. Oh, wait, yeah.
How does a diving board work? I feel so dumb. Seriously. like there?
Yeah. Turn it around and put it on the other side.
Got ya. What's this? Ooh, lights!
Yeah.
We're getting like... This just looks like my pool now, but that mine's a diving board. I'm just gonna put four in, so then I'll put them on the other side.
What's this? Oh,
that's pretty! Can we have it in the middle, please? Nah, we don't need a roll sign. Do we need a ladder?
Yeah, probably.
Here?
Here.
We can have two. Who cares?
No, we don't have money anyway.
We can do it. Why don't we go down? We have one on this side.
Mm-hmm.
And one on that side. So I'll just turn it. Awesome! And then I think we don't need pavement for the moment. Oh, it's odd that there's no... Like... Oh, maybe here? Oh, maybe we should do this. Yeah, just like that.
Mm.
Did you?
No, I didn't.
There. It's hard to see. Can we like rotate?
So pretty.
just realized we have to go out the front door to come into our hall. We don't have a back door.
We could do a back. That's too big.
Is that too big?
Nah, leave it like this.
Do you want to do the side down here as well? Or leave it? So, as in, like.
Yeah. We can do that.
Why is there just that little piece? Why not? That's annoying.
And then probably get rid of all those. It probably look better.
I just realized that was a thing. Let's just get rid of
everything.
I just want to see what this looks like. Okay, can we not have it in the house? This is why I should not be doing this. I just want to see what it looks like. Can someone just... That looks really
nice. That's pretty, and it matches our...
Yeah. Why am I so dumb?
Get rid of everything.
I think I'd use this. That's how you can build a two-story house! That's next on our list. And probably putting the wall back in. Unless we make that into a door. Make that like a side door?
So yeah, make that in the door.
So...
But door should be here.
Here?
Not in the bathroom.
About here?
Mm.
So we just need to put the wall back in.
I'll be right back.
Okay. Oh yeah, that would probably be
better. I'm extremely excited to see that house look like.
Alright. Where's the front door? We're dumb, aren't we? Okay, yeah, we're not smart. I'm not. Where is this door? I just had it. Oh yeah, oh yeah, it was a really cheap one. There we go. Now we need wall covering. Ew. Okay. And sorry, shower time. Now we need. I think I might need to research it because it's just weird.
Yeah.
Cause. How come they all have roofs? This is the part I'm not getting.
We do have roofs.
I know we have a roof.
But,
Huh?
What's this?
Oh, yeah, I'm putting the walls back down because it's just too hard to see. Although, that means we have to do this so we can make sure no one dies. This is going to sound creepy. You know what's the pool? I'm Bethlehem. You know what the pool kind of reminds me of?
What?
The off-fire pool and Ross's pool.
Yep.
Hey, doll. She really needs to think about her establishment here in her career, family life. Okay. See? For your birthday, we got you a pool, Abby. And you're dancing by yourself. What a surprise.
I got myself a pool, actually.
Mm-hmm. You need to chat.
Is that me?
No. How are we?
How is he?
Yeah, that's M.
Oh.
Connor, no, you can...
Chat, just chat.
Oh, this is Viola, so I'm gonna say Connor. You're Alana, you're me. Chat. You seriously have no guy friends.
Are you that's a girl.
Is it? That's also your boss, I'm just gonna skip past that.
Yeah, I'm not dating my boss.
No, I thought that he was your boss. He was. Oh well.
Hey, let the day pass.
Yeah, I'm just gonna...
What am I doing?
You're a firm adult now. Front of the gym room there. I don't know. Break the year of free yo of child and occasional cruelty teenagers. Okay. No, oh, so you're just wearing a bikini now instead of normal. Okay, so everyone's chatting. So, I don't know what's happening. Where are you going?
Am I hungry?
She's complaining that the place stinks or is dirty or something. I don't know. Can I just say something quickly?
Yes.
I think. Fine, because it's 7 p.m.
Oh, I shouldn't be in formal wear. Oops. That was... What are you doing? Let me see this!
You missed my birthday party.
So? That's okay.
Whoa!
Whoa!
Damn!
Hey, no, I can be that.
Damn! She just jumped off the door as well. They're both females.
Not interested.
Yay, I'm a mature adult.
Did you say mature adult?
Mature.
No, it's not guys.
Yeah, go to the beach.
Me hunting. Shut up!
You're gonna pass out in a minute.
Okay, I need to go. Oh no, I need to go somewhere to eat. Maybe I can find a guy there.
Go to the diner.
Yeah. Yep, just let me get changed. Why can't I get changed? I'm not gonna swim. To get change outfit to formal wear, and then is that a guy? No, that doesn't look good. Okay.
Eat. Ha ha.
So I'll eat alone, you know.
That's my surprising.
Life. My lonely
what do you mean
life.
Your life. I eat with you most of the time.
Yeah, good point.
What are you talking about?
Impolite. Oh,
yeah. Everyone thinks that because of all.
I'm going there already. So right, can you out. Let me control myself? Okay,
Zooming in on you.
You have to zoom in and die now. Zoom.
You can't.
What do you mean?
I don't think you can on the diner. That's the pool one. So you can only do that. Oh, who's that? Who is it?
How am I gonna go in there?
I don't think you can go in. I don't think we can go in this one. Don't spend another $18 by yourself.
Why can't I go in there?
Because you can't, it's a diner.
I need to talk to someone!
Give it to me, hon.
Let me
come. Oh, cookies for sale. The park. A lot of people were at the park. We're nice.
At.
Yes. Fine, Johnny. Uh huh.
Yeah. And the root. Wait.
Yeah, that sounds like you. Alright.
That's definitely me. You said people.
Yeah,
where
people.
Are people? They're old. They're old.
Will you just calm down? Ugh.
That's guys. Okay. They're girls.
Calm your little farm. Okay. Oh, this is what you do. No one here. Done.
I'm going home.
No, you're not.
Where am I? Everyone's gone. Let's do it tomorrow. I need to sleep. So then I won't be parking up.
I want to sleep.
Awesome.
like?
Very.
Just let me look.
Not swimming!
I want to see you. You're at the beach, can I just
see? Is that human beings?
I don't know, where let me zoom
down,
in.
Zoom in.
I can't. Oh, you're going home. That's why.
No. I thought they were people. Okay, now where's our...
Who peed on the floor?
What?
Just... Yeah, yeah, yeah. You missed my birthday, BR.
So?
You're contemplating life's decisions. I told you, you're contemplating life's decisions.
Sleep.
Do you ever sleep?
Not in real life, so.
Sleep. And then. Yeah, yeah, that's fine.
You can control your life now.
Who doesn't care? 7:30. Yeah, let's wake up Viola.
Yeah. Why are you waking up Viola?
This is why.
Yeah. Just letting you know, I want to get my nails done.
Yeah.
I do. We'll let her.
Why are you having a shower? Upgrade. I'm making you do all the housework.
Where am I?
You're
am
sleeping.
I sleeping? Okay, that's good. For once I sleep.
Well, that's though.
What's
got
that?
To get rid of that.
No.
I was supposed to be like a structure, was supposed to help or something.
And you get...
Why won't this go? Well, that's permanent.
Is it?
Yeah. We need the horrible wood that we have. Is it this one? No. Yeah.
That one. No, it's not.
Yes, it is. More or less. It's not, but who cares?
How can I get rid of it?
We can't. Look, same hammer, nothing.
I think you just got rid of
it. Okay. Let's just go back to late mode. That can be like a new desk.
You have a interesting desk.
I try. I'm trying to get here.
Okay,
and
so
then
tomorrow, you know what we're gonna do?
What are we gonna do?
At 9 o'clock, when everyone wakes up.
Everyone wakes up at 12, but continue.
Okay, at 12 when everyone wakes up, you know what they're gonna do?
Hold on.
Em, Viola, and yourself are gonna talk to that guy,
mm-hmm.
And I'm gonna go out
and cry.
Shut up.
So, like real life.
Except shut up.
I'm the one that'd be crying, and you'd be the one talking to guys.
Ha ha ha.
Viola, are you doing work? You better be doing. Oh, geez, work. Work, lady, work.
I think she just slept. Is that Viola?
Yes.
Better.
Unclog the toilet, thank you. Upgrade the cleaning.
Who's going to the pool?
That would probably be
me.
No.
Someone went to the pool. No.
Okay. I think that was you. You're in.
I'm in my bikini.
Yeah, I think that was you. I think you went and then went to sleep. See? What?
Okay.
Their swimming is so funny. I'm trying to get Viola to clean though.
Yeah.
Let Viola
Viola
work.
Can let Viola work.
Yeah, Viola's got back problems sucked in. I do in real life.
Never mind. I need to make food.
So. Yeah, they're making food now. They're doing it now.
Okay. What are you doing?
That person looks like 11 from Stranger Things. The first person.
Is that M?
Yeah, yep. That's M. Chat.
What about you?
Getting them up.
I don't have a guy. Oh, that one at the end. No, don't leave. My Christopher.
My Christopher walk.
Chat, okay. What am I? I need to eat food. Okay, right now everything's set.
Yes. Play.
Wait.
Viola. Viola is cleaning and then she can talk to her guy.
You forgot one.
Good.
We're so nice to Viola. It's
pretty cool. Well, she is supposed to be our mother. Even though we're walking around the house in our bikini, which is kind of funny.
Yeah.
Why are you standing there? Work, lady, work. What are you doing?
Okay. Is that me? What is Viola doing? Dirty surroundings, that's why she's cleaning, no wonder.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, see, how nice.
Aww. Because you made yourself to do that.
No, I didn't.
Mm-hmm. Viola, why are you eating?
Okay, she can't.
She's eating then cleaning. All right.
What am I?
Can I make a close on yours?
One sec. Let me go out.
Go out where?
To somewhere that I can find a guy. When you all have a guy, I'm alone.
Okay.
I'm alone. So.
All right, go.
You should text your mom.
Yeah, you guys.
I'll text her for you.
That's creepy that you text mom.
Yeah.
I'm gonna make you get a massage.
I wouldn't find a guy there.
Do you want a massage or not? Fine.
No.
Fine, you're not gonna get one. I don't know. You're gonna take a tour of the science lab.
No, I said yes. So he said no.
I said yes. Wow. I'm gonna change my mind. Work, Viola, work. I love how my character has sore back, and I do in real life.
Yeah,
it's kind of getting creepy.
Okay, wait, can I just go to myself?
Fine.
Okay, you guys all have someone to
fine.
Talk to. Okay,
we're not even chatting. You're at the science
okay.
lab. Okay.
Duh.
I made you go to the science lab. You're taking a tour. You almost finished your tour.
What's this?
Science lab's right there, in front of me.
Shut up, I'm looking for something else.
You've been everywhere. Go to the pool again. You can at least finish.
No! No, nothing's more important. Funny how this thing attracts
her. Yeah, it is a microphone, you idiot.
Yeah, just shut up. Why do you drive so slow?
Here. Happy?
Happy. Oh, guys!
You are the saddest human on earth, you know that. Who are you? Corey, there you go.
Okay, friendly introduction. Okay, after that I'm gonna meet another two guys. Just because you said I couldn't.
This is why you don't have
a... That's a...
Oh, Corey.
Why?
Oh, Corey's a guy's name. How would I know? There are no guys here.
Move, let me control my life. Let me control my life.
Lovely pool. I thought Corey was a male. I apologize. Do you know Corey? That's a girl's name. Do you? I didn't think so. Do you?
When the Sims, it actually is.
Mm.
Wait. No, okay, no.
Come on.
That thing hurts me so much. Is there
a... I'm looking, okay?
I don't trust you. That's female. A girl.
I'm zooming into all characters.
That's a guy. Hey! No, can I just go here?
Okay.
Finally, for once, I'm making some life progress. No, no, okay, swim. Not in this pool! Oh, thank God.
He's gonna get out now, you watch. I'm trying to talk to him.
Shut up. Don't you dare. Okay, go, go.
Oh, he's in here!
Hold breath. Oh, what?
Splash! There is something! Will you just talk to each other?
Life struggles!
Go here.
No, no, let me do it, let me
do it. You do it. Your life, you do it.
You can't talk to him while he's in the pool.
I need to get him out of that pool. You watch me.
Where are you going?
I don't care. I'm following him. Get out of this. Oh my god.
And your character's walking away.
I'm swimming, I'm pretty sure. Is he out of the pool yet?
No.
I went to the other spot. The female ones.
Do this. This might help.
Fine, I'll go meet someone else then.
No, that's just me though. That's swimming though.
Yes, yes, finally. Yes, yes, where am I?
Calm down, he is right here. Friendly introduction.
Yes, friendly introduction. Did you just walk away?
No, you yelled at him.
Romantic. Okay, this is gonna be me. Oh. Never mind.
Come on, my personality. You're saying that his personality is nice. And then I think you should get to know him.
Brighten day.
Get to know. You really need to get to know the person. Get to know. Oops. Romantic, which one? Pick up line?
Yeah.
Okay, there we go.
It'd be funny if he's not single.
You should check that first.
Yeah, just check.
Oh, he thinks you're awkward. It's fine, everyone thinks you're awkward.
That never happens in real life, okay?
Everyone thinks you're awkward.
Okay. Being funny then.
Also single. No, now you want to go with my tactic.
No, I want to be romantic first.
It's getting pretty old and won't live forever. Now might be a good time paying.
It's divorced. No, I am not talking to anyone like that, okay? No, walk away.
Why? Your boy's gonna die.
So? You know, I can leave. Am I fainting?
You're sleeping.
Thank you.
Chunashtem, Jivaganish.
Dag,
Walku, Walku, Benzlor, Ubini Kafu. Repna Webni,
Jonkel Nipnatu,
Barku Tanzi, Glakamia.
Juju,
Woohoo! Yeah! Quib, Nithquib, Nabu, Nakibash.
Jeep, Johnny Safasim,
Nesh,
Dubit,
Absa
Mazam,
Yatia,
Shabuak,
Norfolk.
Mawapasan.
Chino la cana que seré.
Quiere
ser equipo? Mari. Machini?
Samala Bepso.
Barzo. Mawikabar. Morikas.
Chamish.
Andava.
Scambaloo.
Web.
Nuba.
Diddly Octava.
Our tubes Pansaki. Ma Kirisili Prakani.
Oh, he
bars up. Wani gosh. Get on.
Miraka.
Baja.
Ibinani Rock.
Neeb.
Nula.
Geets, geets, Bargoso.
Chari Gubev.
Oopsie Gurna. Nubla.
Narg, narg. Kendabo. Chip. Galaj. Yaka Fetcha.
Splortney. Lahamsawa. Tawani Zats. Amika.
Yannick.
Nahari.
Gasafa!
Azu, Mila, Kasha?
Imada!
Azunda Ben, Nuf, Peppy, Snorky,
Yaskihi,
Chusha, Makifulima, Mamu,
Itsy Naki,
Vordorp Nidibazab, Sagoob, Badu G,
Mawimchu chimbak. Talagiat.
Woo! Sa, sassy.
Mm-hmm. Una stem. Giddy trop.
Swebs.
Ginjay.
Sami. Ahasnito. Shiwastipa.
Yazi.
Ha.
Zoof.
Mmm.
Chana.
Stanu. Mmm.
Tibirats.
Oh.
Skibinaku.
Ah. Ah, mm-hmm. Lamnipata.
Ashkanuko. Skujina Shunijits. Nurgleflork.
Vuyachi.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, Masawapso. Oh, Mooplior.
Wooshkuna! Chipla.
Chima, Chima, woohoo! Kinamashi and Abaka. Nushalada.
Kilabaka. Nukta.
Mano Zubi.
Kila.
Giga Zozo!
Ha ha ha! Wagno!
Wibwab!
Ha ha ha! Ha ha ha! Ha ha ha!
Ha
ha ha! Ha ha ha! Ha ha ha! Ha ha ha!
Mmm.
Larka.
Nib, nib, chuckle.
Mute the whole time.
I just realized the microphone was on mute the entire time. My apologies, guys. Oh, when will I learn?
Never.
Anyway, basically what happened, obviously you saw the video, but someone peed on the floor. Ryla's old now. Eh, you guys don't need audio, you'll be fine. Anyway, Jarrett says, in the next video, sarcasm out.
Thank you, we get the boyfriend.
Let's bring in for Ryla's Castle Cog. Bye-bye.
Boyfriend in The Sims, that's important.
See ya. We don't need boyfriends in real life or in The Sims.
Did you act?
Yeah. That means not mute. Mute. Mute.